पानी चंगर नीलाया लाया पानी चंगर नीलाया लाया राजकुमारी मोरा मिया पानी चंगर नीलाया। सो दिस इज अ टप्पा इन बेस्ड ऑन राग खमाज। Many students who are trying to sing tappa, they have asked me to show in slow motion how these this style of tappa is sung, because sometimes it's difficult for some people to understand da in fast motion. Usually tappas are sang in fast motion only. The Punjabi gharana or the Gwalior gharana tappas all are sung in very fast tempo, so it's sometimes difficult to discern exactly what is happening. So I would just try to highlight a little bit of the basic style, how it is sung. So usually the two consecutive notes are taken and repeatedly sung like that, like gama pada nida 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 pama padha 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 pama ga gama pama 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 ga re ma ga ma ga ma ga re sa gama pada ni sa ni sa ni sa ni nida pa padha 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 pama ga gama pama 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 ga re re ga ma ga ma ga ma ga re sa gama pada ni dha pa ma ga. So these, each note is sung with a jerky motion while coming down. Gama pada ni dha pa ma ga gama pada ni sa ni dha pa ma ga he na ha we practice these in slow motion, and then we have to increase the tempo and vary the tempo, like re ga re ga re ga re ga ma ga ma ga ma ga ga re sa ga ma ga ma ga ma ga ma pa. So this also with a little bit of jerk. Sa ni ni da pa dha pa pa ma ga pa ma ma ga re ma ga ga re sa So but we have to keep in mind that in tappa very rarely, or sometimes we can use, but usually the notes are always like pada 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 pa ma ga 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 re sa ni sa ni sa ni sa, like this. But this is taan, this is not any style of tappa. We can't just go on doing this kind of taans in tappas. The style is totally like and of course we play with the accent so playing with the tempo, breaking the notes, holding the notes and adjusting the, I mean, that's like playing with the things. I mean, ah, continuous. But we can also break in between, like it's a kind of accent and for variety. So these create a lot of varieties in tappa. But for people who are starting with tappas, maybe they can practice slowly. Usually in Bengal, in the olden days, as far as I know, or I have heard few recordings, that is, they used to sing in a very slow motion. The tappas were in Bengali were in slow motion, like So for basic practice, I think we can try this in slow motion, and then we can maybe try to do them in faster tempo. So hope this will help for students aspiring to sing tappa.